last stream, but I'm gonna make it very clear tonight. Unless it is my opening, or unless it's me doing a dedicated show on a video, you can skip on anything. On anything. If something is bullshit, or you don't want to see it, and you're like, hey, I gave it a bit, and it fucking sucks, you have the right to skip. But since we are out of, you know, my opening, obviously we're not doing openings. My opening is done. Obviously, I'm not focusing on a particular video. So the skipping, skip away, but you have to give it a reasonable time. And I do know what the delay is. The delay is about 30 seconds. I really wanted to clear it up because there was a discrepancy on the last stream about that. So I'm not telling y'all to skip this video, but I'm telling y'all, if y'all want to, y'all can. And it is 14 minutes. This dude, Superman, said, Ayo, Bane, I'm tired of all your shit, basically. It whooped his fucking ass. This is interesting. You guys, I'm not 100% sure, but I have a guess on whose home this is. I watched Real Housewives of Beverly Hills, and they showed Kelsey Grammer's home in Malibu. I think that's where they live, in Malibu. This home looks very similar to that. So this looks like Kelsey Grammer's former house. Oh, shit. Okay. I can kind of now confirm this is Kelsey Grammer's house because they did have a stable. I never saw that of their home, but they do have a horse's stable. So I'm even more convinced that this is Kelsey Grammer's former property. And I forgot how many acres of land. It was a lot of land. I'm pretty damn convinced this is Kelsey Grammer's former house. I'm pretty damn convinced. I've never seen the outside of the house, but like this, but like, I'm...
Oh, bully. And here I thought I was going to be the last guest to arrive.
Oh,
my friends
wow.
call me the Colonel. You're welcome to do the same, should it please you.
Okay.
But, after you.
Okay.
Ah, bonjour.
You're right, JP. You're right. But it's legally called a house. They never shown this part. I'm about 70% sure this was his former house.
Welcome to Markiplier Manor. Your invitation, please. Very good.
I know she sold the house, so the person that probably bought it, they rent the house out. They don't live in it. But they rent the house out, so I would think that Markiplier is renting the house to shoot this.
Very good, right this way. Good luck at the table tonight. I shall fetch you a drink forthwith.
Oh, there you are, old friend. How are you settling into your new office? Now, I know it'll take some getting used to, but there's no one I would rather have alongside me to protect this great city of ours. Now, I'll see you at the table soon, but try not to rob me blind again. We'll catch up.
This is really good camera work.
If you're looking for...
This is their house. That kitchen looks very, very, very familiar. Yeah, I think this was their house. I'm about 80% sure.
I'll get them when I'm good and ready.
Hey, Eric, how are you? Let me keep on going in. If I see a...
Stay in my kitchen!
Now, let's not be rude to our guest. So sorry about that. Here's your champagne. Enjoy your evening.
Welcome, welcome, one and all. My name is Markiplier. Thank you for joining me on this auspicious evening. So good to be surrounded by such close and trusted friends. about this evening, it's not all about the poker. It's not all about me. It's about you. So drink up and be merry. Life is for the living. And who knows? I could be dead tomorrow.
Ooh, bitch. See you later, brain killer. Oh, so he got drunk. Or we got drunk. We are the we. Yep. This is the house. Okay, what's... Looks like you're not going in the kitchen. Ooh. But yeah, you're right. This is a fucking castle.
Good morning. Hope you've had a good night's rest. I've prepared for you a seltzer with cocaine. Best thing for the morning after, if you ask
Ooh,
me.
Ooh, bitch.
Ah, there's our little monster. You really knocked him dead last night. I haven't seen you go wild like that since our days at university. Good to let the beast out every once in a while, eh, old friend? Then again, I'm still not exactly sure as to what we're supposed to be celebrating here. I mean, it's good to have the gang back together, but out of the blue like this seems. Anyway, now's not the time to become conspiratorial.
Life but no, JP,
say.
This house is
I
ridiculous.
Have to work to finish, but I'll meet you at breakfast.
It's we'll huge. She's never done a house tour for security reasons, of course, but this house was ridiculous. But yeah, I'm pretty sure this is the house. Pretty damn sure. Ooh. Oh, he's dead. Thank you for the follow, Diego. Okay. I'm gonna see. Yep. Whoever was here with me in the beginning, Dr. Tails, if you're still in the chat, yeah, my follow count is broken. My follow count is fucking broken. Doctor, whoever was here with me in the beginning of the show, we had this discussion. Go look at my follow count right now. Please, someone remind me in Discord to submit a ticket.
Murder!
Did you
murder?
What the hell happened here? Who's in charge around here? Trick question. That guy. And he's dead now, which makes me in charge, so you better listen up good, bucko. In case you haven't been paying attention, there's been a bit of a killing.
Dude, like, I'm so sorry. Like, I'm distracted right now. Like, I'm really pissed off right now. Diego, thank you for following me to prove my point. Thank you. But, like, I'm pissed off. It says it's 412 here. Let me refresh it. I'm really pissed off. Now it's saying it's 4:13. It should be 4:14. I'm submitting a ticket after this. Like, I'm angry as fuck right now. I'm angry. It should be, like, actually, like, 4:20.
You better get to explaining right quick as to the what, where, when, and why you happen to be here upon this man's death.
Sir. What happened? Twitch is not increasing my follows.
A likely story that I happen to believe completely. All right, you're off the hook for now.
For a fact, it should be at 4:14.
You're a real dick.
Here's my badge.
And it's not. It should actually be at 4:20 because there have been several nights I would get follows and it never moved.
Fine, I'll tell you. Each one of them died. Each death more tragic than the last. A few of them even died in
like I'm mad.
Hilarious ways. Which made it all
like,
the
I'm
more
really
tragic.
Mad. Like, I'm about to start shaking.
You look like you're up to the task. You're my new partner. That's what all
I'm
my
so
old
mad
partners
right now.
Used to say. Right before they died.
I'm so mad right now.
All right. Hand me that fingerprinting kit behind you, partner. Thanks, partner.
I'm so mad.
the hell happened here?
Oh, Mr. Mayor, I'm so sorry. There's been a murder.
There's been a murder.
Who?
It's Mark.
I'm afraid he's telling the truth. Mark's been killed.
Oh my God.
Why? Who would do this?
That's exactly what me and my new partner here are here to find out.
Excuse me, I feel like we should call the authorities for them to handle this matter.
Look, buddy,
so
as far as you're concerned, I am the authorities.
Wow.
The fact of the matter is, I believe the killer is right here amongst us in this very house. With that freaky lightning storm outside, none of us would get very far.
No, anymore. Like, mine is not moving
so,
up at all.
In the meantime, we're stuck here.
It's not moving up. Like, I'll get like three falls in a night and it doesn't move up.
Hunker down and pray to God you're not next to be murdered.
I'm gonna submit a ticket. I'm so mad.
I'll check on our other guests.
I'll get back to cooking. All this death made me hungry.
Like, look at my hand. It's like fucking shaking. Like, I'm really mad.
I need to talk to the colonel about this.
Like, I'm really fucking mad.
It's time to get to work. Judging by the temperature of the body that I measured rectally, which is obviously the most accurate way to get the inner body temperature of
like
the corpse.
Like, I'm pissed.
That's a fact. Totally procedure. Don't tell anyone I did it. I am sure Mark was killed around 1:30 a.m. last night. So what were you doing at 1:30 a.m. last night?
Oh, wow.
I'm gonna ignore the strange fact that you sleep with your eyes open. But it checks out. So, we need to figure out where everyone was and what they were doing around that time. Or at the very least, who saw Mark last.
No, I'm writing a ticket. And my emoji has been pending way too long. Like, they won't even approve my new emoji. And it's making me look like a fucking con artist. Like, I put an emoji, like, over, like almost a week. It'll be a week on Friday.
Oh, don't give me that horse shit. I know you hated him, but... God damn it, he reached out to you.
Oh, what do you want?
Well, I want you to care.
Just because I'm not weeping like a child doesn't mean that I don't care.
I'm done with this video. Like, I'm not gonna lie, you guys. Like, I just don't think I can give you guys, like, any good content right now. Like, it's just, like, I wasn't really feeling up to it to begin with. And then me getting shitted on, you know, basically, like, the last few streams. You know, just being, like, shitted on, saying, like, I'm purposely, like, not playing people's requests and basically getting ripped on that. Then my emoji not being, you know, fucking, you know, being approved. And then when I get a fucking follow, my follow fucking doesn't appear or fucking disappears. Like, it's just bullshit. It's fucking bullshit. Like, it's bullshit. So, like, I'm, like, it's just. They haven't even denied me. Like, I'm so mad. Like, I'm so mad right now. Like, I'm mad. Like, I just can't. Like, I can't do it. But, I will be back on Friday. Y'all can skip it if y'all don't like it. Y'all know how to skip it. It's scrolling underneath the video how to skip it. Okay, let me get to the meats and potatoes. The meats and the potatoes. So this is where I was before I rage quitted.
Murdered. Who?
Somebody was murdered.
Mark.
I'm afraid he's telling the truth. Mark's been killed.
Why? Who would do this?
That's exactly what me and my new partner here are here to find out.
Don't be afraid.
Excuse me, I feel like we should call the authorities.
Delayed, right.
Look, buddy, as far as you're concerned, I am the authorities. The fact of the matter is, I believe the killer is right here.
You're alone with that delay.
With that freaky light.
Look. Let me explain something to you. Number one, I live in Texas, one of like the worst internets out there. Number two, it's cold as shit outside. And number three, it's been raining. So I'm surprised I even have internet. I'm surprised somebody hasn't knocked it to one of these damn internet poles yet. And number four, I live in a black neighborhood. You know they don't give black people anything.
Lightning storm outside. None of us would get very far anyway. So, in the meantime, we're stuck here. But I'm gonna get to the bottom of this. The rest of you, get back to your rooms, hunker down.
By the way, this is my new lipstick. It's called Little Things.
And pray to God you're not next to be murdered.
I'll check on our other guests.
I'd get back to cooking. All this death made me hungry.
I like how it says mayor on his thing.
I need to talk to the colonel about this.
All right, Werner.
It's time to get to work.
Oh my God.
Judging by the temperature of the body that I measured rectally.
I was out working in that bullshit. I know you were.
Body temperature of a corpse. That's a fact. Totally procedure.
I got jury duty on Tuesday.
I'm sure Mark was killed around 1.
By the way, I hope it's not about that cop that killed that girl. If it's about that cop that killed that girl, I was gonna look at the judge and the lawyers and all that type of bullshit. I'm like, he did it. Send my ass home. Don't even waste my time. Go get some more fucking juries. Don't ask me if I'm gonna be biased. Don't ask me if I'm gonna hear from the officer. No. The news put out, oh shit, I spit on the camera. The news put out the fucking body cam of what that motherfucker did. The fucking police force said he broke the law. Don't waste my fucking time sitting in some fucking jury duty over that bullshit. And if I am going to do a case, I want to do something petty. Like neighbors pissed off about dogs shitting in their yard. But yeah, I got to go to jury duty.
30 a.m. last night.
So what were you doing at 1:30 a.m. last night?
You said, oh shit, yeah, I think it's that cop that killed that woman. I've been all over the news. They better not put me in that fucking jury. Bullshit. His fucking boss said he did it. Even the mayor said he did it. Fuck out of here. Don't you dare put my ass in there. I'll just say he did it. I want to hear the evidence. Oh, he's talking to somebody. Eric said, oh shit. Eric, what are you gonna say if they put you in jury duty? You gonna say he did that shit too? Don't act like I'm alone. That cop did that shit. I'm not saying all cops are bad, but that son of a bitch fucked up. You do Amazon now?
Good to see you again.
It was the colonel.
The rapscallion at last night's festivities. But you're probably here to help the detective with his investigation of
murder.
It was
the detective or him.
Anyway, I'll help you. I'll tell you what happened to our dear friend Mark. Oh, look at me. My name is Markiplier now.
Oh, my God.
All my friends are the people that helped me along the way. Just look at my money. Oh, I need to pay
he really
people
wrote
to
this
be
shit.
My friends. Ha, ha, ha. You like me too bad. Oh,
this is a really good series, but this looks very expensive.
I can't hold my booze. Gotta go off to the little boy's room. Who wants to join me? I'm gonna go there.
How is he doing these videos? He has to be
sponsored. Oh, look at me and how great I am. Oh, no. I'm falling. Oh, I'm dead. And that's what happened.
Oh, my God.
So if you need to corroborate this story with anybody else, just be on your way and investigate the entire.
By the way, y'all are enjoying this because y'all haven't skipped it. I'm not hating it. I'm just shocked no one skipped it.
House, go now. I'll be here when you're done.
By the way, I'm pretty sure this is, if you missed the show from Wednesday, I said this was Kelsey Grammer's old house.
I need to show you something.
Now, if you're looking for answers, there's really no mystery at all.
I skipped jury. They sent me a thing. I wrote I was in college, and they said that's not a valid excuse. I never replied back. Haven't heard from them since. The FBI has entered the chat.
That I have not personally vetted. Now I warn you.
Well, at my new job, they're paying for it.
Not for the faint of heart. A domain of evil. But in we must go.
They're gonna pay me.
You first.
I ain't going down them stairs. You know what? This isn't accurate. I'm the guest. And me being the guest, I wouldn't have gone down them stairs. Cause I don't trust you, motherfucker. Someone. Oh my god, someone broke
so
a bottle.
Sorry you had to see this. Master would be so displeased. If only he was still alive.
You know what? This isn't accurate. This is not accurate. This is Kelsey Grammer's old house. This is his old house. I do not want to get in trouble and show you guys the clip to prove that this is his old house. Unless all rich white people have the same kitchen, this is the kitchen. This is the kitchen.
I thought I told you to stay out of my kitchen.
No, this isn't. This is a YouTuber scripted this.
Some people with short lifespans might think otherwise. I can't imagine why. Can you? Last night, after I got rid of all of the evidence of that delicious meal I prepared and wiped down all the fingerprints from those filthy dishes and sopped up all that blood,
the fuck?
Anything. Why don't you ask him what happened last night?
You better put that fucking knife down. That's what you're going to do. Seem like the Netflix movie, right? Yes! 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 Yo! Down the staircase? Yes! I binge watched that son of a bitch. That is, who's Kelsey Grammer or whatever? I have to show this. Hold on. He was in Cheers. He was in this show. That's Kelsey Grammer. He was also in X-Men. He played the Beast in X-Men. He was in, was it Shamer? What was that show called? Hold on. What was that show that he was on? There was this one show that he was on that, like, everybody fucking loved. What was that show? Frasier. That's what it was. He was on Frasier. He's rich. No, murder is... There's this documentary called Down the Staircase. And it's about a guy whose wife fell down the staircase. And basically, he got convicted because he was bisexual and they found one of his hoes. And so they had a man going on the stand talking about how, like, they would write sexual things to each other. And I forgot, like, what part of the United States they were in, but that part of the United States, being gay, is a big old no-no. And so they basically put him in jail for sucking dick. But he got out, though. But yes, a man went to jail for sucking dick.
Hey, Mark. Good to see you. I see you. Welcome to Rice and Cheese. Chef
Okay, this is creepy. Okay, so I need to know if you guys want to continue the series or do the song that Professor wants. Press 1 if you want to do the song that Professor requested. Press 2 if you want to continue with the series. Yep, this is definitely Kelsey Grammer's house. This is definitely Kelsey Grammer's house. This is definitely his house. This is his house. Or was his house. It's not his house anymore. Apparently, she sold it, and now the owner is renting it.
I saw that argument with the colonel. I lost my temper, and it wasn't right. He must be in shock. The colonel's an eccentric. It's his best quality and his worst.
Only have one
He's
vote.
He's my friend. And so is Mark. I know I'm supposed to be a leader in this scenario, but I can't help but feel lost. I've known Mark for years, since we were kids.
This feels like a video game.
I don't have any answers right now. I just need to be alone.
I do play the queue, but I'm asking y'all if you want us to continue to play the queue or not. It's your choice. I'm assuming you're voting with one professor to play your queue.
Hurry up. You're not going to believe this. I can barely believe this. The body, it's gone. It just fucking disappeared. Look.
How did he get this monetized? Where's the blood? Why they had to break the tape? Join the hunt over at whokilledmarkiplier.com. So, I'm gonna go, with, the cube. Because I don't even know where the second video is. Ooh, bitch, I'm sorry. That was an accident. I apologize.
Angel Soft.
I love this art. Like, at this point, I don't care about the song. I'm obsessed with this art. It is so cool. It's really cool. I couldn't pull anything off. Like, I couldn't. Like, if I were to present this art to you guys with me in it, y'all would be like, you're full of shit. Like, get the fuck out of here. This isn't you. But I love this art. By the way, Professor, can I ask your opinion on something? I'm going to ask your opinion on something. Do you think Nicki Minaj's bars in Monster is one of the best rap lyrics of all time? For whatever reason, the internet's having this discussion. I want to know what you think, Professor. I'm K. Michelle. I'm K. Michelle. I don't know what you're saying yeah to. I think it's a delay. So I'll wait for you to write back clearly.
Okay.
I will play the bars in question after this. I will play the bars in question. Because I don't think Dr. Tales, you'll have an opinion, but I think other people have wanted, like, I want to hear y'all's opinion. No disrespect to the artist, but like for me, I feel like skirt skirt. Like I feel like that. Like I don't know. It's just like I just remember in music, like people would have like a soundbite that'd be their soundbite. You know what I'm saying? Like Trey Song's popular soundbite was you. I can't do it though. But skirt skirt and all that. Like, all that, like, I don't know. I just wish people would have their, go back to when they had their own sound bites. Ad-libs, yes. Ad-libs, you know what ad-libs are. Like, random things you say. Like, DMX was grrrr and barking. Like, you knew it was like, you didn't even have to, like, DMX has an iconic voice, to be clear. But even if you didn't know it was DMX, like, you would know it was DMX because you would hear, like, the growl or the bark or some shit. But no, I'm gonna play... I was burping. The bars in question.
Pull up in a monster automobile gangster with a bad bitch that came from Sri Lanka. Yeah, I'm in a tanka, color of Willy Wonka. You could be the king, but watch the queen conquer. Okay. First things first, I'll eat your brain. Then I'ma start rocking gold teeth and fangs. Cause that's what a motherfucking monster do. Hairdresser from Milan, that's the monster do. Monster Giuseppe Hill, that's the monster show. Young Money is the roster and a monster crow. And I'm all up, all up, all up in the bank with a funny face. And if I'm fake, I ain't know this cause my money ain't. Let me get this straight. Wait, I'm the rookie, but my features and my shows 10 times your pay. 50K for a verse, no album out. Yeah, my money's so tall that my Barbie's gotta claim it. Hotter than a Middle Eastern climate. Find it. Tony, my Tyron, Dutty, wine it. Wine it. Nicki on them titties when I sign it. All these niggas sell one track minded. But really, really, I don't give a F-U-C-K. Forget Barbie. Fuck Nicki, she, she's fake. She on a diet, but her pocket's eating cheesecake. And I'll say, boy, the Chucky is Charles play. Just killed another career. It's a mild day. Besides, yay, they can't stand besides May. I think me, you, and Ian should Minaj Friday. Pink wig, thick ass, give them whiplash. I think big, get cash, make them blink fast. Now look at what you just saw. This is what you live for.
I'm a motherfucking monster! Yeah, like, all of a sudden, and I don't know who's... Who is, because like I honestly believe, and this is not a conspiracy theory, I think this is a fact. I honestly believe that very powerful people find ways to push an idea out, okay? They're like, we really like this idea, we're going to push this idea out, and we're going to make everybody believe in this idea or think this idea is true. But I have no idea why, but recently this song resurfaced because it was like 7 years since the song came out. And this song, you know, resurfaced. It was on Kanye West's Dark Twisted Fantasy. And Rick Ross was on the track, Jay-Z was on the track, and obviously Kanye West was on the track. Like, the song is long as fuck. It's like six minutes long. Very, very long song. I feel like everybody did a great job. But for whatever reason, all of a sudden, people are saying that these are that's the best lyrics in hip-hop history. That is what people are saying. And I don't know. And I do love Nicki. I do. Don't get it fucked up. But I feel like I like her bars on Roman's Revenge with Eminem. I love that song. I like the rap in that. I like the You See Right Through Me. I thought that was a very well-constructed song. And I love Plain Jane. All these bitches bitches see me, rocking with the inches. All these bitches follow walking with, I can't remember the bar. I don't know. I'm tired. But, like, I just feel like Nicki Minaj has had really good bars throughout her career. So, like, I don't know. I just wanted your opinion on it. Nicki isn't my celebrity crush anymore. Monster is an amazing song. But yeah, like, y'all might disagree with me. You see, I put Plain Jane. Nicki Minaj pops up. I'm gonna get to her part.
Young Money.
Okay, hold on. Let's see.
Ayo, Ferb.
Yeah. Because it's only a minute 49. Okay, yeah, they sped it up. Okay, so these are the bars that are my favorite, to be honest.
I'ma explain why you probably never see me. I push a Lamborghini, choke your magic like Houdini.
My body shake like genie, booty dreamy, waist is teeny. Yes, I told him to get titled, so he's dreamy when he leave.
I go hard in the booth, Biggie vibes, give me the loot. I'm a classy
millionaire, bitches ain't got the coup.
C-O-U-T-I.
Look at this. Look at this, Eric. Look at this. Look at this shit. I love this. Like, I'm so done with this guy. I'm so done with this guy. Look at the fucking chairs. Like, that's the whole fucking airplane move. Idea how he did that shit.
Somebody, not me.
I feel like the detective did it.
Time I was the last person alone with the body in the room and then stepped out for a few minutes to take care of some personal business that you don't need to know about. Could have been anybody except me.
What the hell happened here?
The body's been moved.
On its own?
No, of course not.
I think the detective did it.
In which case, we've got way bigger problems than a simple murder.
What the hell happened here?
The body's moved.
On its own?
We haven't quite ruled that out just yet, but let's not forget, we've got a murderer.
Holy, quite a storm out there, eh, chaps? What are you doing huddled in here in fear?
We have a zombie problem.
Ah, homo necrosis, the most dangerous game. Well, if someone needs to put the old lad down again, I'm well up for the privilege.
Hey, Lucky Johnny.
And what do you mean by privilege?
Well, I'm just saying, I've got plenty of experience on the matter.
That just raises more questions.
Well, I'm off to the grounds to see if I can catch a whiff of the old bag of bones, eh?
Weren't you and Mark the same age?
All right. I don't trust him. Then again, I don't trust anyone. All right, lock this place down. Secure the front gate. I don't want anyone in or out of this place until we get to the bottom of this.
The detective did
it. Locks won't keep people from getting out, sir.
Locks won't, but Chef will.
Look. You're a real smart son of a bitch. Handsome, too.
This cannot be monetized. Well, how is he making money?
We don't have
money?
Time for this. I think we forgot the most important question of all during our arousing game.
Like, the only way this is monetized, if he, like, literally, like, showed YouTube beforehand, hey, this is what I want to put out, and YouTube was like, okay, this is fine, and then approved it. Like, that's, like, the only way I could see this going through. Like, he doesn't, does he have a Patreon? Does he have a spot? Because he never talks about Markiplier's missing, music subscribed today, caption, he got caption authors. Like, there's nothing here. There is nothing fucking here. Nothing. I don't know. Yes, I do remember a date with Markiplier. And then I know that YouTube is doing a special premium show with Markiplier. So that has, I don't know. I don't know how he's getting this monetized unless he literally sent this to YouTube and YouTube said this was fine.
Who done it? Why? Why? Come.
Which, by the way, is completely possible.
Why did he invite us all here? Why tonight? He said we were celebrating.
This home is
something.
Beautiful,
isn't
it?
He never specified what. It's almost as if this whole shindig of a hootenanny was just a ruse. Mark,
he doesn't promote it. And the join button, that's like $5 a person. Like, that's not enough to do this.
Was my friend, had been for years. But then he went quiet. I knew something was wrong. I just never figured out.
The chef is from a date with Markiplier.
No, I guess I never will.
I didn't remember.
I'm gonna level with you. You're my new partner. I've been working with him for years. Now, I've been doing this for a long time, and I know
I don't trust the detective.
There is
but
a murderer.
Then how's he making a profit?
You're amongst us, and we need to find him.
I know he paid for it, but how is he gonna return?
Somebody. I know we just met.
This house alone was probably like
Excellent.
A couple of grand.
I smiled and fed them a line of bullshit. The truth was.
Then the editing and the actors and the camera.
Like
I don't know.
My partner once said right before he died, best to keep your enemies close. Wink, wink. You don't look like you have a reason to kill him. And if you do, best to keep your enemies close, eh? Wink, wink. So.
I don't trust.
The real question we should be asking is. Who stood to gain the most from Mark's death? Now, in my third
analysis. What do you mean by exactly, Eric? Like, you think too that he had to talk to YouTube? Like, how is he making money back? Like, he has to.
I discovered that in addition to being stabbed 37 times, he was also poisoned, beaten, strangled, drowned, and shot in that order. Now, if you ask me.
And what sucks is, you guys, I'm not saying I could get this tea, but like, just let's just say. Because I've been lucky this week. I've been talking to YouTubers all week. I've been getting exclusive tea that I can't talk about all week. I've been getting exclusive tea that were private conversations that I can't repeat. So even if I did have this conversation with him, what sucks is I couldn't even tell y'all.
That's a lot of trouble to go through.
The butler's a friend of his. Just saying
it. Shit is no accident. No, my friend, there's going to be no simple candlestick in the library solution to this whole puzzle. So, we're going to have to do the detectively thing and go through
like
the
this is expensive
and personal possessions. Well, after you.
Okay, so we're going into this room. Oh, they fucked his shit up. They had to pay serious money for this, you guys. They did.
That's rough. But I don't think he was killed here. Take a look around, see if you find anything.
Yeah, I
but
sat with
careful.
Him and everything.
I've lost three partners before to bedroom booby traps.
I sat with him and everything. He did not view me as a fan. I was part of his entourage for a day. But I can't talk about everything.
You find a clue?
I told y'all what I could.
You're quite on the case, aren't you?
On Monday.
Say, detective, may I borrow your friend here?
Yeah, sure. Don't worry, partner. I'll handle it from here.
Bully. Take a walk with me. I thought that it was about time.
He was shot, 37, drowned, struggled, beaten.
Someplace far, far away from the prying eyes of anyone else.
He probably depends on his other monetized videos and merch. He just like making videos like this. He got the funds as an entertainer. It also boosts his brand doing the big original projects, but there could be many factors. Yeah, and my nosy ass, I want to know.
Well, best not to speak ill of the dead. Oh, the pool hasn't aged a day. Geronimo!
And he jumped in the pool.
Have you seen the Colonel? I need to speak with them. I may have been a little short at our last encounter. Well, if you do see him, let me know.
Being home in this weather is amazing, though.
Holy!
It probably is.
Oh, life needs a bit of madness, eh, chap? Now, what were we talking about? Oh, yes, the grisly business inside.
And he wrote all this shit?
Well, I'm sure I'm not the first to say that our host had a great deal of enemies as of late.
Isn't his home beautiful?
The people who worked for him might have reason to stab him in the back. God knows he's a tough son of a bitch to work for.
I don't trust the detective.
Oh, the old golf course. I'll fetch my clubs.
I do not touch the detective.
Colonel? Damn, I thought I heard him. No matter. Would you accompany me? There's something that I would very much like to discuss with you. Now, I know you've been assisting.
You're right, though, Diva. This would take so much money. Yeah, like.
I have to bring some concerns of mine to the forefront. If we look at this situation logically, we can only assume that the killer who struck down our dear friend Mark was with us last night.
And, like, I understand what y'all are saying about the merch and stuff, but he doesn't even talk about the merch. Like, his subscription, like, his description has nothing about sponsor, has nothing about merch, has nothing about joining. Like, the only thing it says is subscribe and like. Like, it's just weird.
And while I would stake my life on the innocence of the Colonel or yourself, Can we really say the same of our beloved detective? Or worse yet, mayhaps our counting skills aren't as good as we assume them to be. And mayhaps, in the shadows of this manor, unseen to any of us, lay hidden a murderer.
Oh. Like, this house is expensive.
I don't know what you're playing at, but you better lower your weapon, you murderer!
I probably well won't. You're the one that assaulted me. For all I know, you could be the murderer.
What the f- oh. Last chance! Drop your weapon!
There's a gun in this,
everyone,
too?
Please. I know we're all on edge, but can't we resolve this amicably?
The detective did it.
This psycho tried to shoot me!
That's a bold-faced lie. I was merely doing some light talk.
It might be.
Inside?
Oh, yes, I couldn't go on the grounds now with that bloody chef in my way, could I?
Damn right! You should have remembered that, Private. Besides, you're not my boss anymore.
Because everybody gotta get paid.
Enough of this horse shit! You knew I was on to you, and you were trying to whack me off before I could finger you! As the murderer!
Not called the murderer in my own home!
Stop! It's monetized. Ready, set, go. It's monetized. I don't think y'all requested anything. Let me see. Nope.
What are you doing?
Who the hell are you?
Celine. What are you doing here?
Celine, how the hell do you know
Madam,
her?
I'm afraid you've come at a very inopportune time. Something dreadful has happened here.
I can see that, and I'm glad I got here before it got any worse.
This is only a tip of the iceberg, and it's a big iceberg.
I thought no one in, no one out.
Mark's fucking dead!
What?
Dead like my hopes and dreams. And he's a flesh-eating zombie, too.
Homo necrosis.
Exactly. Hence the guns.
That is not hence the guns!
Stop waving those bloody guns around!
Tell me what happened. How did Mark die?
It was murder.
Hey, Brady.
And worse yet, the body is missing.
What? Show me. And don't say that word.
It is something we gotta figure out. Facts.
Yes, that word.
Well, I mean, murder is a rather accurate description of what
Do you not see the lightning?
You saying it was lightning that murdered Mark?
Do you not see the lightning?
Doesn't exactly strike me as having murderous intent. Unless you count the time I was sucked into the board game Jumanji
stop,
and I
stop!
The
Look,
board game Jumanji.
Whatever's happening here is tapping into forces far beyond our control.
Put the fucking gun down, bitch.
Murdoch?
Malarkey.
Marco.
Enough! Look, Mark's death is a terrible thing indeed, but I fear that there are forces much darker than anything we've seen here today. I'm well-versed in the arcane arts, but if you, untrained and uninitiated, can summon...
By the way, if you guys want to know what a D&D game was like, this is what a D&D game is like, pretty much.
Lightning with a mere word? We're all in far graver danger than anything we could ever hope to face alone. We're gonna have to work together if we're gonna survive this.
Celine, what are you proposing?
We need to speak with Mark.
I knew it! He's a flesh-eating zombie!
No!
Well, maybe one of those smart zombies. Homo sapiens zombivus.
No, no! I need to commune with the dead.
That doesn't sound like a good idea.
Well, it's a good thing I don't need your permission. But you! You've been awfully quiet through this whole thing.
Cause bitch, y'all not ask me any questions!
Beady little eyes.
And wearing those rags.
Maybe I shouldn't have trusted someone so goddamn gorgeous.
I'll pass.
But I feel like I can trust you. I sense that you have a far greater part to play in all of this. Will you help me find an answer?
Camera.
All right, that's enough. I'm not just gonna sit around and let you drag my partner off to their very likely death.
I won't stand for it!
Well, I trust Celine with all my heart. I see no reason why anyone should doubt her.
Well, I have to agree with our intrepid detective here. Just doesn't seem natural.
I never liked this uptight asshole. He walks around with a stick up his ass. But I think he's right. Something's weird.
If it makes you feel any better, you guys can stand watch outside the door, but my work cannot be interrupted.
Oh, believe you me. I'll be keeping a close eye on every single one of you. Even myself. Especially myself.
I don't trust the detective.
Celine, wait. Wait.
Yes, Damien.
Are you all right? I know this news can't be settling well with you.
I'm fine for now.
But all this talk of the occult, and Mark is dead, wait.
Oh my God, we are so dozy.
I just didn't think you were the type to become mixed up with all this.
There's more to this world that you could ever hope to imagine. I just had my eyes open to a small portion of it.
Thank you for the follow.
You too.
You don't trust the Seeker? She wasn't there.
Thank you. Please, have a seat. Now, I'm sure this must be unsettling for you, being thrust
into this
series of
unfortunate for this
events. But I promise, with your help, I'm going to get to the bottom of this.
That timing.
Now, I'm not sure who would want to kill Mark, but something tells me this seemingly significant event is actually a footnote in a much larger mystery unfolding in our midst. I've never been very comfortable in this house, but something tells me, now that my eyes
How
are
you,
open,
Nicholas?
There are dark forces surrounding this manor.
Oh, bitch.
Keep your enemies close.
This editing.
I will not call the murderer in my own home.
Stop!
Far away from the prying eyes of anyone else.
I can see this. I can't fall. The body is gone. It's fucking gone!
I'm not sure if what we're supposed to be celebrating. I mean, it's good to have the gang back together. And blocks.
Oh, wow, that's creepy.
What happened? Why did you stop? Did you see something? Someone? Draw it.
Oh my God.
What is this? This doesn't answer anything. You need to go back. Go back now!
What the shit is this?
Get out! We are not done here.
Celine, I think this
is
like
enough.
It's enough!
Like
say it's enough!
Something
Come on, let's go.
With the
up.
Mouth. Let me read.
What did she do to you?
What is this? Butler! Butler!
What? What is it?
This mean anything to you?
Well, maybe. No, sorry.
Spit it out if you got something!
Well, it could be our groundskeeper, George, but he only works on weekdays.
Looks like your friend here may disagree with that notion. Yeah, you.
I don't know shit. I plead the fifth, man.
Chef, if you know something, for God's sake, spit it out!
Okay, all right. You're twisting my arm. George has been living on the grounds for years.
What?
And you just now thought to share that information with us? For all we know, he could be the murderer!
Yeah, I know, you love...
Stop saying that word!
Look, George just tends to the grounds, man. He's a fucking hermit!
I don't care what the fuck he is!
Look, all this arguing is getting us nowhere. Just go outside
I'm
and
translating
talk to
what
George
you're
and be
saying.
Done with it.
Hold on a sec. You're not coming with us?
I need to stay here with Celine.
Need help, especially from you.
Our friend is dead! I'm sorry. I just need answers to all this.
Let me see what the fuck you're saying to me.
I don't want to lose another.
Fine, but I need to stay here.
Fine with me.
Fine, good, yeah, whatever, who cares. All right, you're coming with me. Partner, you too. Hold on a sec. We're missing somebody. Who had eyes on the colonel?
Well, he appeared tired and went back to his room.
I'm sure he did.
And it's not translating, right?
All right, let's roll out. Come on.
Come on, partner, come on!
Lead the way, Cookie.
Cookie, I'm not your cookie.
I
spent
like...
3 weeks at culinary school. I earned the right to be called a chef.
I'm very impressed. Just tell us where we're going. Come on, let's go.
I don't know what you're trying to say, dude. Wish you just write it in English.
I think I see him.
My Spanish is trash.
Hey, buddy. Hands where I can see him.
Hey, my hands are where they're supposed to be. Unless, of course, you like to dig the hole for yourself.
What the hell are you doing here?
I'm the groundskeeper. I keep the ground, all right? I'd say look around. The ground is pretty
well. I don't think
it's
the groundskeeper.
Place, right?
I'm sorry, man. This dick made me bring him out here.
You shut up. How do you not know about the murders at the house? How do you not hear that lightning?
Lightning is the sky's business. Look at the ground. When the ground starts shooting up lightning, I'll let you know.
Oh, shit.
God, smartass. Why exactly are you digging that hole? And why shouldn't we suspect you for taking part in the death of your employer?
Employers come and go. Some die, some don't, some are murdered, some are not. It's not my business. I'm digging this hole for a burst water pipe, if that's all right with your gracefulness.
See, I told you, George didn't do nothing, man.
See? I just did nothing.
Forgive me for not taking you at face value, but we're all gonna come inside, we're gonna sit down and have a nice, lovely chat, and get to the bottom of this before I lose my mind and start dabbling in murder myself.
Now you listen to me, Sonny. It's been 15 years since I've been in that house. And I'm not about to break that winning streak now. I don't care how many murders there have been. I ain't going near that house. However, there is one reason. One incident. One manifestation that will get me into that madhouse.
Why, when he says murder, lightning doesn't strike?
You had better pray to God that that reason never comes to pass.
Ooh.
That there's the reason!
This is creepy.
Go, go!
Somebody
this is
me.
Creepy. Well, you guys, I have bad news for y'all. I have bad news for you guys. I am going to bed. But thank you for everyone that came by. I do appreciate it. Tonight was an epic fail, but I knew it was going to be an epic fail, though, because of Call of Duty's out, it's Friday, all bunch of shit, and I'm irrelevant. Like, bitch, I knew it was going to be a bad night, but I pressed through! Thank you, Dr. Tales, for hanging out with me throughout the whole time. Dr. Tale is... a goat? He is a goat. Dr. Tales is a goat. I would like to thank Kara and Nicholas for the follow. I like that every other follow goes through because now I'm at 4:15 where I should be at 4:15. That's okay. We can finish on Monday. Yeah, I agree. You want to play the trailer real quick? Okay. And then I'm going to bed.
This is it. This is really...
Yeah, we saw this the other day. Which is why I was saying, I think he shows YouTube what he's going to upload, and YouTube's okay with it. Like, that's what I really think. I think the same thing with the Shane Dawson videos. I think Shane, like, I think they approve it and then Shane uploads it. Like, I really think they have that kind of business relationship 100%.
It's gonna change our lives forever.
Because this just makes perfect sense.
You know what? You're right. But we need to split up, cover more ground.
That's a great idea.
Especially since he's doing this.
Stick to the plan, and you'll be just fine. But if you deviate from it for even a single moment, I won't come back for you.
Okay. Good luck.
Like, this has a lot of money in it. Stunts. See you later, Eric.
You right in the eyes.
Yeah, this is what.
Partner.
Watch your head.
There's a lot of money in this. And I think a lot of Markiplier's fans are going to watch this. I really think that. But yeah, we'll try this again. Thank you for hanging out with me. Thank you for all the follows. I hope you guys will look and see if there's something from the merch store that you guys want to get. Let me know if you buy something. Especially if you have my socials at me to let me know if you bought it. And let me know if you get in the mail. But you don't have to, because like, I don't lose any money creating the store. I don't lose any money. I lose nothing. Basically, the store is just there. But what I will say is that if there is interest in y'all buying stuff, then I will update the store every once in a while. Like, I'll do holiday stuff and things like that. But it's like, it's just there because y'all said y'all wanted merch. So I made some merch for you guys. So I hope you guys enjoy it. But yeah, thank you guys for hanging out with me. And remember one thing, remember one thing, remember one thing, remember one thing. One tear. I need to get one of those whips. Thank you, Eric. But Eric, didn't that look like the same water? Didn't that look like the same water?
You live your life.
Oh, you're still here? I was all alone. Okay. I'm going to get to where you were. And by the way, whoever is still here, y'all can skip it if y'all don't like it. Y'all know how to skip it. It's scrolling underneath the video how to skip it. Okay, let me get to the meats and potatoes. The meat in the potato. So this is where I was before I rage quitted.
Murdered. Who?
Somebody was murdered.
Mark. I'm afraid he's telling the truth. Mark's been killed. Why? Who would do this? That's exactly what me and my new partner here are here to find out.
Don't be afraid.
Excuse me, I feel like we should call the authorities.
Delayed, right.
Look, buddy, as far as you're concerned, I am the authorities. The fact of the matter is, I believe the killer is right here.
You're alone with that delay.
With that freaky light.
Look. Let me explain something to you. Number one, I live in Texas, one of like the worst internets out there. Number two, it's cold as shit outside. And number three, it's been raining. So I'm surprised I even have internet. I'm surprised somebody hasn't knocked it to one of these damn internet poles yet. And number four, I live in a black neighborhood. You know they don't give black people anything.
Lightning storm outside.
None of us would get very far anyway. So, in the meantime, we're stuck here. But I'm gonna get to the bottom of this. The rest of you, get back to your rooms, hunker down.
By the way, this is my new lipstick. It's called Little Things.
And pray to God you're not next to be murdered.
I'll check on our other guests.
I'd get back to cooking. All this death made me hungry.
I like how it says mayor on his thing.
I need to talk to the colonel about this.
All right, Werner.
It's time to get to work.
Oh, my God.
Judging by the temperature of the body that I measured rectally.
I was out working in that bullshit. I know you were.
The temperature of a corpse. That's a fact. Totally procedure.
I got jury duty on Tuesday.
I am sure Mark was killed around 1.
By the way, I hope it's not about that cop that killed that girl. If it's about that cop that killed that girl, I was going to look at the judge and the lawyers and all that type of bullshit. I'm like, he did it. Send my ass home. Don't even waste my time. Go get some more fucking juries. Don't ask me if I'm going to be biased. Don't ask me if I'm going to hear from the officer. No. The news put out. Oh, shit. I spit on the camera. The news put out the fucking body cam of what that motherfucker did. The fucking police force said he broke the law. Don't waste my fucking time sitting in some fucking jury duty over that bullshit. And if I am gonna do a case, I want to do something petty. Like neighbors pissed off about dogs shitting in their yard. But yeah, I gotta go to jury duty.
30 a.m. last night.
So what were you doing at 1:30 a.m. last night?
You said, oh shit, yeah, I think it's that cop that killed that woman. I've been all over the news. They better not put me in that fucking jury. Bullshit. His fucking boss said he did it. Even the mayor said he did it. Fuck out of here. Don't you dare put my ass in there. I'll just say he did it. I want to hear the evidence. Oh, he's talking to somebody. Eric said, oh shit. Eric, what are you going to say if they put you in jury duty? You going to say he did that shit too. Don't act like I'm alone. That cop did that shit. I'm not saying all cops are bad, but that son of a bitch fucked up. You do Amazon now?
Oh, good to see you again.
It was the colonel.
The rapscallion at last night's festivities. But you're probably here to help the detective with his investigation of murder.
It was the detective or him.
Anyway, I'll help you. I'll tell you what happened to our dear friend Mark. Oh, look at me. My name is Markiplier now.
Oh, my God.
All my friends are the people that helped me along the way. Just look at my money. Oh, I need to pay.
He really wrote this shit.
My friends. Ha, ha, ha. You like me too bad. Oh,
this is a really good series, but this looks very expensive.
I can't hold my booze. Gotta go off to the little boy's room. Who wants to join me? I'm gonna go there.
How is he doing these videos? He has to be sponsored.
Oh, look at me and how great I am. Oh, no. I'm falling. Oh, I'm dead. And that's what happened.
Oh, my God.
So if you need to corroborate this story with anybody else, just be on your way and investigate the entire.
By the way, y'all are enjoying this because y'all haven't skipped it. I'm not hating it. I'm just shocked no one skipped it.
House, go now. I'll be here when you're done.
By the way, I'm pretty sure this is, if you missed the show from Wednesday, I said this was Kelsey Grammer's old house.
I need to show you something.
Now, if you're looking for answers, there's really no mystery at all.
I skipped jury. They sent me a thing. I wrote I was in college, and they said that's not a valid excuse. I never replied back. I haven't heard from them since. The FBI has entered the chat.
That I have not personally vetted. Now, I warn you.
Well, at my new job, they're paying for it.
Domain of evil. but in we must go.
They're gonna pay me.
You first.
I ain't going down them stairs. You know what? This isn't accurate. I'm the guest. And me being the guest, I wouldn't have gone down them stairs. Cause I don't trust you motherfuckers. Someone. Oh my god, someone broke
so
a bottle.
Sorry.
You know what? This isn't accurate. This is not accurate. This is Kelsey Grammer's old house. This is his old house. I do not want to get in trouble and show you guys the clip to prove that this is his old house. Unless all rich white people have the same kitchen, this is the kitchen. This is the kitchen.
I thought I told you to stay out of my kitchen.
No, this isn't. This is a YouTuber scripted this.
With his little investigation, huh? Well, I might look like a sweet and innocent man, but some people with short lifespans might think otherwise. I can't imagine why. Can you? Last night, after I got rid of all of the evidence, and wipe down all the fingerprints from those filthy dishes and sopped up all that blood, I retired to my room at 1 a.m. and left my little buddy in charge like I always do.
What the fuck?
Anything. Why don't you ask him what happened last night?
You better put that fucking knife down. That's what you're going to do. Seemed like the Netflix movie, right? Yes! 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 Yo! Down the staircase? Yes! I binge watched that son of a bitch. That is, who's Kelsey Grammer or whatever? I have to show this. Hold on. He was in Cheers. He was in this show. That's Kelsey Grammer. He was also in X-Men. He played the Beast in X-Men. He was in, was it Shamer? What was that show called? Hold on. What was that show that he was on? There was this one show that he was on that, like, everybody fucking loved. What was that show? Frasier. That's what it was. He was on Frasier. He's rich. No, murder is... No, there was this... No, there's this documentary called Down the Staircase. And it's about a guy whose wife fell down the staircase. And basically, he got convicted because he was bisexual and they found one of his hoes. And so they had a man going on the stand talking about how, like, they would write sexual things to each other. And I forgot, like, what part of the United States they were in, but that part of the United States being gay is a big old no-no. And so they basically put him in jail for sucking dick. But he got out, though. But yes, a man went to jail for sucking dick. Okay, this is creepy. Okay, so I need to know if you guys want to continue the series or do the song that Professor wants. Press 1 if you want to do the song that Professor requested. Press 2 if you want to continue with the series. Yep, this is definitely Kelsey Grammer's house. This is definitely Kelsey Grammer's house. This is definitely his house. This is his house. Or was his house. It's not his house anymore. Apparently, she sold it, and now the owner is renting it.
I'm sorry you saw that argument with the colonel. I lost my temper, and it wasn't right. And he must be in shock. The colonel's an eccentric. It's his best quality and his worst.
Only have one
He's
vote.
He's my friend, and so is Mark. I know I'm supposed to be a leader in this scenario, but I can't help but feel lost. I've known Mark for years, since we were kids.
This feels like a video game.
I don't have any answers right now. I just need to be alone.
I do play the queue, but I'm asking y'all if you want us to continue to play the queue or not. It's your choice. I'm assuming you're voting with one professor to play your queue.
Hurry up. You're not going to believe this. I can barely believe this. The body, it's gone. It just fucking disappeared. Look.
How did he get this monetized? Where's the blood? Why they had to break the tape? Join the hunt over at whokilledmarkiplier.com. So, I'm gonna go, with, the cube. Because I don't even know where the second video is. Ooh, bitch, I'm sorry. That was an accident. I apologize.
Angel Soft.
I love this art. Like, at this point, I don't care about the song. I'm obsessed with this art. It is so cool. It's really cool. I couldn't pull anything off. Like, I couldn't. Like, if I were to present this art to you guys with me in it, y'all would be like, you're full of shit. Like, get the fuck out of here. This isn't you. But I love this art.
Too close, she might get fraud by free. Kill against Kimber, go eye. Run up, shoot, hit her eyesight. Hit him in the mouth on the bright side. Chop the counter in my archive. Fudges on the coupe, let you slide. Pull up, get in, let it.
By the way, Professor, can I ask your opinion on something? I'm going to ask your opinion on something. Do you think Nicki Minaj's bars in Monster is one of the best rap lyrics of all time? For whatever reason, the internet's having this discussion. I want to know what you think, Professor. I'm K. Michelle. I don't know what you're saying yeah to. I think it's a delay. So I'll wait for you to write back clearly. I will play the bars in question after this. I will play the bars in question. Because I don't think, Dr. Tales, you'll have an opinion, but I think other people have. I want to hear y'all's opinion on it. No disrespect to the artist, but like for me, I feel like skirt. Like I feel like that. Like I don't know. It's just like I just remember in music, like people would have like a soundbite that'd be their soundbite. You know what I'm saying? Like Trey Song's popular soundbite was you. I can't do it though. But skirt and all that. Like, all that, like, I don't know. I just wish people would have their, go back to when they had their own sound bites. Ad-libs, yes. Ad-libs, you know what ad-libs are. Like, random things you say. Like, DMX was and barking. Like, you knew it was you didn't even have to, like, DMX has an iconic voice, to be clear. But even if you didn't know it was DMX, like, you would know it was DMX because you would hear, like, the growl or the bark or some shit. But no, I'm going to play... I was burping. The bars in question.
Pull up in a monster automobile gangster with a bad bitch that came from Sri Lanka. Yeah, I'm in a tanga, color of Willy Wonka. You could be the king, but watch the queen conquer. Okay, first things first, eat your brain, then I'ma start rocking gold teeth and fangs, cause that's what a motherfucking monster do. Hairdresser from Milan, that's the monster do. Monster Giuseppe Hill, that's the monster show. Young Money is the roster and a monster crow, and I'm all up in the bank with a funny face, and if I'm fake, I ain't notice cause my money ain't. Let me get this straight, wait, I'm the rookie, but my features and my shows 10 times your pay. 50K for a verse, no album out, yeah, my money's so tall.
And I don't know who is, because, like, I honestly believe, and this is not a conspiracy theory, I think this is a fact. I honestly believe that very powerful people find ways to push an idea out, okay? They're like, we really like this idea, we're going to push this idea out, and we're going to make everybody believe in this idea, or think this idea is true. But I have no idea why. But recently, this song resurfaced. Because it was like 7 years since the song came out. And this song, you know, resurfaced. It was on Kanye West's Dark Twisted Fantasy. And Rick Ross was on the track, Jay-Z was on the track, and obviously Kanye West was on the track. Like, the song is long as fuck. It's like six minutes long. Very, very long song. I feel like everybody did a great job. But for whatever reason, all of a sudden, people are saying that that's the best lyrics in hip-hop history. That is what people are saying. And I don't know. And I do love Nicki. I do. Don't get it fucked up. But I feel like I like her bars on Roman's Revenge with Eminem. I love that song. I like the rap in that. I like the You See Right Through Me. I thought that was a very well-constructed song. And I love Plain Jane. All these bitches bitches see me rocking with the inches. All these bitches follow walking with, I can't remember it. I can't remember the bar. I don't know. I'm tired. But like, I just feel like Nicki Minaj has had really good bars throughout her career. So like, I don't know. I just wanted your opinion on it. Nicki isn't my celebrity crush anymore. Monster is an amazing song. But yeah, like, y'all might disagree with me. You see, I put Plain Jane. Nicki Minaj pops up. I'm gonna get to her part.
Young Money.
Okay, hold on. Let's see.
Ayo, Ferg.
Yeah.
Because it's only a minute 49. I'ma explain. Okay, they sped it up. Okay, so these are the bars that are my favorite, to be honest.
I'ma explain why you probably never see me. I push a Lamborghini, choke your magic like Houdini.
My body shaped like genie, booty dreamy, waist is teeny. Yes, I told him to get titles, so he's dreamy when he leave me.
I go hard in the booth, Biggie vibes, give me the loot. I'm a classy
millionaire, bitches ain't got the coup.
C-O-U-T-H, cause you
can't spell it either.
If I call him, then he coming home.
Running dirty. Look at this. Look at this shit. I love this. Like, I'm so done with this guy. I'm so done with this guy. Look at the fucking chairs. Like, that's the whole fucking airplane move.
Somebody, not me.
I feel like the detective did it.
Time I was the last person alone with the body in the room and then stepped out for a few minutes to take care of some personal business that you don't need to know about. Could have been anybody except me.
What the hell happened here?
The body's been moved.
On its own?
No, of course not.
I think the detective did it.
In which case, we've got way bigger problems than a simple murder.
What the hell happened here?
The body's moved.
On its own?
We haven't quite ruled that out just yet, but let's not forget, we've got a murderer.
Holy, quite a storm out there, eh, chaps? What are you doing huddled in here in fear?
We have a zombie problem.
Ah, homo necrosis, the most dangerous game. Well, if someone needs to put the old lad down again, I'm well up for the privilege.
Hey, Lucky Johnny.
And what do you mean by privilege?
Well, I'm just saying, I've got plenty of experience on the matter.
So do I. Yeah, that just raises more questions.
Well, I'm off to the grounds to see if I can catch a whiff of the old bag of bones, eh?
Aren't you and Mark the same age?
All right. I don't trust him. Then again, I don't trust anyone. All right, lock this place down. Secure the front gate. I don't want anyone in or out of this place until we get to the bottom of this.
The detective did
it. Locks won't keep people from getting out, sir.
Locks won't, but Chef will.
Look. You're a real smart son of a bitch. Handsome, too.
This cannot be monetized.
But
how is he making money?
We don't have
money?
Time for this. I think we forgot the most important question of all during our arousing game.
Like, the only way this is monetized, if he, like, literally, like, showed YouTube beforehand, hey, this is what I want to put out, and YouTube was like, okay, this is fine, and then approved it. Like, that's, like, the only way I could see this going through. Like, he doesn't, does he have a Patreon? Does he have a spot? Because he never talks about Markiplier's missing, music subscribed today, caption, he got caption authors. Like, there's nothing here. There is nothing fucking here. Nothing. I don't know. Yes, I do remember a date with Markiplier. And then I know that YouTube is doing a special premium show with Markiplier. So that has, I don't know. I don't know how he's getting this monetized unless he literally sent this to YouTube and YouTube said this was fine.
Who done it? Why? Why? Come.
Which, by the way, is completely possible.
Why did he invite us all here? Why tonight? He said we were celebrating.
This home is
something.
Beautiful,
he never
isn't
specified
it?
What. It's almost as if this whole shindig of a hootenanny was just a ruse. Mark,
he doesn't promote it. And the join button, that's like $5 a person. Like, that's not enough to do this.
Was my friend, had been for years, but then he went quiet. I knew something was wrong. I just never figured out.
The chef is from a date with Markiplier.
No, I guess
oh.
I never will.
I didn't remember.
I'm gonna level with you. You're my new partner. I've been working with him for years. Now, I've been doing this for a long time, and I know
I don't trust
something
the detective.
Is wrong. There is
but
a
he,
murderer.
Then how is he making a profit?
You're amongst us, and we need to find him.
I know he paid for it, but how does he get a return?
Somebody. And I know we just met.
This house alone was probably like
excellent
a couple of grand.
I smiled and fed them a line of bullshit. The
truth was.
Then the editing and the actors and the camera,
like my
I don't know.
Partner once said right before he died, best to keep your enemies close. Wink, wink.
You don't look like you have a reason to kill him. And if you do, best to keep your enemies close, eh? Wink, wink.
So,
I'll trust
the real question we should be asking is, who stood to gain the most from Mark's death? Now, in my third,
what do you mean by exactly, Eric?
Alien,
like, you think too that he had to talk to YouTube? Like, how is he making money back? Like, he has.
I discovered that in addition to being stabbed 37 times, he was also poisoned, beaten, strangled, drowned, and shot in that order. Now, if you ask me.
And what sucks is, you guys, I'm not saying I could get this tea, but like, just let's just say. Because I've been lucky this week. I've been talking to YouTubers all week. I've been getting exclusive tea that I can't talk about all week. I've been getting exclusive tea that were private conversations that I can't repeat. So even if I did have this conversation with him, what sucks is I couldn't even tell y'all.
That's a lot of trouble to go through.
The butler's a friend of his. Just saying
it.
Oh.
No accident. No, my friend, there's going to be no simple candlestick in the library solution to this whole puzzle. So, we're going to have to do the detectively thing. And go through,
like,
the
this is expensive.
And personal possessions. Well, after you.
Okay, so we're going into this room. Oh, they fucked his shit up. They had to pay serious money for this, you guys. They did.
That's rough.
But I don't think he was killed here. Take a look around, see if you find anything.
Yeah, I
but
sat with
careful.
Him and everything.
I've lost three partners before to bedroom booby traps.
I sat with him and everything. He did not view me as a fan. I was a part of his entourage for a day. But I can't talk about everything.
You find a clue?
I told y'all what I could.
You're quite on the case, aren't you?
On Monday.
Say, detective, may I borrow your friend here?
Yeah, sure. Don't worry, partner. I'll handle it from here.
Bully. Take a walk with me. I thought that it was about time.
He was shot, 37, drowned, struggled, beaten.
Someplace far, far away from the prying eyes of anyone else.
He probably depends on his other monetized videos and merch. He just like making videos like this. He got the funds as an entertainer. It also boosts his brand doing the big original projects, but there could be many factors. Yeah, and my nosy ass, I want to know.
Well, best not to speak ill of the dead. Oh, the pool hasn't aged a day. Geronimo!
And he jumped in the pool.
Have you seen the Colonel? I need to speak with him. I may have been a little short at our last encounter. Well, if you do see him, let me know.
Being home in this weather is amazing, though.
Holy!
It probably is.
Oh, life needs a bit of madness, eh, chap? Now, what were we talking about? Oh, yes, the grisly business inside.
He wrote all this shit?
Well, I'm sure I'm not the first to say that our host had a great deal of enemies as of late.
Isn't his home beautiful?
The people who worked for him might have reason to stab him in the back. God knows he's a tough son of a bitch to work for.
I don't trust the detective.
Oh, the old golf course. I'll fetch my clubs.
I do not touch the detective.
Colonel? Damn, I thought I heard him. No matter. Would you accompany me? There's something that I would very much like to discuss with you. Now, I know you've been assisting.
You're right, though, Diva. This would take so much money. Yeah, like.
I have to bring some concerns of mine to the forefront. If we look at this situation logically, we can only assume that the killer who struck down our dear friend Mark was with us last night.
And, like, I understand what y'all are saying about the merch and stuff, but he doesn't even talk about the merch. Like, his subscription, like, his description has nothing about sponsor, has nothing about merch, has nothing about joining. Like, the only thing it says is subscribe and like. Like, it's just weird.
And while I would stake my life on the innocence of the Colonel or yourself, can we really say the same of our beloved detective? Or worse yet, mayhaps our counting skills aren't as good as we assume them to be. And mayhaps, in the shadows of this manor, unseen to any of us, lay hidden a murderer.
Oh. Like, this house is expensive.
I don't know what you're playing at, but you better lower your weapon, you murderer!
I probably well won't. You're the one that assaulted me. For all I know, you could be the murderer.
What the f- oh. Last chance! Drop your weapon!
There's a gun in
Everyone,
this, too?
Please. I know we're all on edge, but can't we resolve this amicably?
The detective
did it.
This
psycho tried to shoot me!
That's a bold-faced lie. I was merely doing some light talking.
It might be.
Inside?
Oh, yes, I couldn't go on the ground now with that bloody chef in my way, could I?
Damn right! You should have remembered that, Private. Besides, you're not my boss anymore.
Does everybody gotta get paid.
Enough of this horse shit! You knew I was on to you, and you were trying to whack me off before I could finger you! As the murderer!
It's monetized. It's monetized. I don't think y'all requested anything. Let me see. Nope.
What are you doing?
Who the hell are you?
What are you doing here?
Celine, how the hell do you know
Madam,
her?
I'm afraid you've come at a very inopportune time. Something dreadful has happened here.
I can see that, and I'm glad I got here before it got any worse.
This is only the tip of the iceberg, and it's a big iceberg.
I thought no one in, no one out.
How can I put this delicately? Mark fucking dead!
What?
Dead like my hopes and dreams. And he's a flesh-eating zombie, too.
Homo necrosis.
Exactly. Hence the guns.
That is not hence the guns.
Stop waving those bloody guns around.
Tell me what happened. How did Mark die?
It was murder.
Hey, Brady.
And worse yet, the body is missing.
What? Show me. And don't say that word.
It is something we gotta figure out. Facts.
Yes, that word.
Well, I mean, murder is a rather accurate description of what.
Do you not see the lightning?
You saying it was lightning that murdered Mark?
Do you not see the lightning?
Doesn't exactly strike me as having murderous intent. Must you count by the time I was sucked into the Borgian Jumanji?
Stop!
And I was...
Stop!
The Borgian
Jumanji.
Whatever's
happening here is tapping into forces far beyond our control.
Put the fucking gun down, bitch.
Murdoch?
Malarkey.
Marco.
Enough! Look, Mark's death is a terrible thing indeed, but I fear that there are forces much darker than anything we've seen here today. I'm well versed in the arcane arts, but if you, untrained and uninitiated, can summon...
By the way, if you guys want to know what a D&D game was like, this is what a D&D game is like, pretty much.
Lightning with a mere word? We're all in far graver danger than anything we could ever hope to face alone. We're gonna have to work together if we're gonna survive this.
Celine, what are you proposing?
We need to speak with Mark.
I knew it! He's a flesh-eating zombie!
No.
Well, maybe one of those smart zombies, Homo sapiens zombivus.
No! I need to commune with the dead.
That doesn't sound like a good idea.
Well, it's a good thing I don't need your permission. But you've been awfully quiet through this whole thing.
Cause bitch, y'all not asking me any questions.
Beady little eyes.
And wearing those rags.
Maybe I shouldn't have trusted someone so goddamn gorgeous.
I'll pass.
But I feel like I can trust you. I sense that you have a far greater part to play in all of this. Will you help me find an answer?
Camera.
All right, that's enough. I'm not just gonna sit around and let you drag my partner off to their very likely death. I won't stand for it!
Well, I trust Celine with all my heart. I see no reason why anyone should doubt her.
Well, I have to agree with our intrepid detective here. just doesn't seem natural.
I never liked this uptight asshole. He walks around with a stick up his ass. But I think he's right. Something's weird.
If it makes you feel any better, you guys can stand watch outside the door, but my work cannot be interrupted.
Oh, believe you me. I'll be keeping a close eye on every single one of you. Even myself. Especially myself.
I don't trust the detective.
Celine, wait. Wait.
Yes, Damien.
Are you all right? I know this news can't be settling well with you.
I'm fine for now.
But all this talk of the occult, and Mark is dead. Wait.
Oh my God, we are so nosy.
I just didn't think you were the type to become mixed up with all of this.
There's more to this world than you could ever hope to imagine. I just had my eyes open to a small portion of it.
Thank you for the follow.
You too.
You don't trust the Seeker? She wasn't there.
I'm sure this must be unsettling for you, being
thrust into this series of
unfortunate
tarot cards for this thing.
Events. But I promise, with your help, I'm going to get to the bottom of this.
That timing.
I'm not sure who would want to kill Mark, but something tells me this seemingly significant event is actually a footnote in a much larger mystery unfolding in our midst. I've never been very comfortable in this house, but something tells me now that my eyes
How are
open,
you, Nicholas?
There are dark forces surrounding this manor.
Oh, bitch.
Keep your enemies close.
This editing.
I will not be called a murderer in my own home.
Stop!
I thought
it
was time that we got to get to know each other. Far away from the prying eyes of anyone.
Not completely.
I can't. The body. I mean, it's good to have the gang back together. And blood.
Oh, wow, that's creepy.
What happened? Why did you stop? Did you see something? Someone? Draw it.
Oh, my God.
This doesn't answer anything. You need to go back. Go back now!
What the shit is this?
Get out! We are not done here.
Celine, I think this is
like
say it's enough.
Come on,
something
let's go. Come on,
with
hurry
the
up.
Mouth. Let me read.
What did she do to you? What is this?
Butler! Butler!
What? What is it?
This mean anything to you?
Well, maybe. No, sorry.
Spit it out if you got something.
Well, it could be our groundskeeper George, but he only works on weekdays.
Looks like your friend here may disagree with that notion. Yeah, you.
I don't know shit. I plead the fifth, man.
Chef, if you know something, for God's sake, spit it out!
Okay, all right. You're twisting my arm. All right. George has been living on the grounds for years.
What?!
And you just now thought to share that information with us? For all we know, he could be the murderer!
Yeah, I know. You love...
Stop saying that word.
George just tends to the grounds, man. He's a fucking hermit.
I don't care what the fuck he is.
Look, all this arguing is getting us nowhere. Just go outside.
I'm
and
translating
talk to
what
George
you're
and
saying.
Be done with it.
Hold on a sec. You're not coming with us?
I need to stay here with Celine.
I don't need help, especially from you.
Our friend is dead. I'm sorry. I just need answers.
Let me see what the fuck there. You're saying to me.
I don't want to lose another.
Fine, but I need to stay here.
Fine with me.
Fine, good, yeah, whatever, who cares. All right, you're coming with me. Partner, you too. Hold on a sec. We're missing somebody. Who had eyes on the colonel?
Well, he appeared tired and went back to his room.
I'm sure he did.
It's
and with
not
any luck,
translating,
he'll stay
right?
There. All right, let's roll out. Come on.
Lead the way, Cookie.
Cookie? I'm not your cookie.
I spent
3 weeks at culinary school. I earned the right to be called a chef.
I'm very impressed. Just tell us where we're going. Come on, let's go.
I don't know what you're trying to say, dude. Wish you was writing in English.
I think I see him.
My Spanish is trash.
Hey, buddy. Hands where I can see him.
Hey, my hands are where they're supposed to be. Unless, of course, you like to dig the hole for yourself.
What the hell are you doing here?
I'm the groundskeeper. I keep the ground, all right? I'd say look around. The ground is...
I don't think it's the groundskeeper.
Place, right?
I'm sorry, man. This dick made me bring him out here.
You shut up. How do you not know about the murders at the house? How do you not hear that lightning?
Lightning is the sky's business. Look at the ground. When the ground starts shooting up lightning, I'll let you know.
Oh, shit.
Smartass, why exactly are you digging that hole? And why shouldn't we suspect you for taking part in the death of your employer?
Employers come and go. Some die, some don't, some are murdered, some are not. It's not my business. I'm digging this hole for a burst water pipe, if that's all right with your gracefulness.
See, I told you, George didn't do nothing, man.
See? I just did nothing.
Forgive me for not taking you at face value, but we're all gonna come inside, we're gonna sit down and have a nice, lovely chat, and get to the bottom of this before I lose my mind and start dabbling in murder myself.
Now you listen to me, Sonny. It's been 15 years since I've been in that house, and I'm not about to break that winning streak now. I don't care how many murders there have been. I ain't going near that house. However, there is one reason. One incident. One manifestation that will get me into that madhouse.
Why, when he says murder, lightning doesn't strike?
You had better pray to God that that reason never comes to pass.
Ooh.
That is the reason!
This is creepy.
Go, go!
Somebody
this is
me.
Creepy. Well, you guys, I have bad news for y'all. I have bad news for you guys. I am going to bed. But thank you for everyone that came by. I do appreciate it. Tonight was an epic fail, but I knew it was going to be an epic fail, though, because of Call of Duty's out, it's Friday, all bunch of shit, and I'm irrelevant. Like, bitch, I knew it was going to be a bad night, but I pressed through! Thank you, Dr. Tails, for hanging out with me throughout the whole time. Dr. Tail is... a goat? He's a goat. Dr. Tails is a goat. I would like to thank Kara and Nicholas for the follow. I like that every other follow goes through because now I'm at 415 where I should be at 415. That's okay. We can finish on Monday. Yeah, I agree. You want to play the trailer real quick? Okay. And then I'm going to bed.
Oh, this is it. This is brilliant.
Yeah, we saw this the other day. We saw this the other day. Which is why I was saying...